Hello, and welcome to the Brentwood Year 12 graduation video. Prepare for memes.
Okay, hardest. Okay.
It's such a cool word.
Okay.
Alan, what was your favourite moment of the last 6 years?
Alright, so we're playing a game called Who Am I? Let's hear some clues and we'll take a guess.
Alright, enormous head.
Very clueless.
Known as the snowman.
Enjoys feeding the pigeons.
Don't
lie.
Hey, look,
it's
you.
There you go.
Jack, mate, how are ya?
Hey, bro. What's going on, mate?
No worries.
Good,
no
buddy. Worries.
I'm in 80k.
225, mate. Two.
Oh, hey, Mr. O. Didn't see you.
Oh, hey, Mitch.
What was your favourite maths joke for this year?
Favourite maths joke? Well, apart from you being in my further class, probably the other one would be, what did zero say to eight?
I don't know.
Nice belt.
That's shocking.
But Mr. O, what's been your favourite memory?
Favourite memory? Gee, I'm not sure. I don't know, it's struggling to think of one. Yeah,
why don't we create one?
Let's create a favourite memory, Mitchell.
Hello!
Give some advice to the future Year 7s.
Don't be faggots.
Yeah, massive shit one. Good one. Fuck you, man.
Oh, sakes, man. You're assuming it a lot.
Don't take life too seriously, it's not the end of the world. So why are we giving advice to them? It's about us, I don't really care.
Ow, no, I didn't like it.
Ow,
no. Wait.
Ow! How come we can't do it?
Scare him! Scare him!
Well, that was a massive fail.
Fuck my life.
Mr. Hunt, how are you feeling about your 12 last day?
It's actually a really emotional day. Like, I don't really want to see you guys go. I mean, I've known you so long. Yeah, coordinator for year 8.
Are you watching this game? Fuck!
I'm sorry.
Slowly going away, okay.
Wait, shh.
Most trees are blue.
Right,
So thanks for joining us, Mr. Stanford, today.
Always a pleasure.
What would your favourite track be at the moment?
It's 512 by Lamb of God off the new album, Sturm and Drang. So yeah, Lamb of God's bad.
One more thing. Give us your best death growl.
Brentwood!
We're done.
Thanks for saying that. I'm just something else. I know where you live. Don't forget, alright?
Where do I live?
Cal, mate, how's that kid?
Yeah, it was awesome. Thanks to my parents for raising such a sick cat.
How does it feel to be king all the time in Tokyo?
Feels really good.
Feels really good.
Yeah.
Do you feel like you're in control of the game
here?
Look at that.
Boom, another victim.
Another victim. That was very nice.
Liquids, and definitely not Silly String
actually eats
fabrics, including these
$10,000
curtains and stuff
like that.
I'm crying
at it. William, as a leader of our school, what do you think is the most important part of this year?
Well, definitely the studying, of course. As you can see, I'm being very diligent here, reading this book called Fearless, but
this is a fedora that was found in the garden of the SLC. I treasure it a lot, so please.
We love our friend, we love our brother, but most of all, we love each other.
Hello, everybody. Are you all right? No, you are all left.
I have a map.
What?
Thanks for being in a maxing year level. See you all when we back up.
I have a map.
We're here at Berhard. Who is your inspiration for this year?
18.
JC.
Jesus Christ?
No, it's
JC.
Is heavier, a kilogram of cotton or a kilogram of stone?
They're both the same.
Oh, she's good. So there's a rooster sitting on a roof. It's like a tin roof, yeah? And it's a triangle shape, so it goes down like that, yeah?
Mm-hmm.
It lays an egg. Mm. Which way does the egg fall?
Rooster's that way.
Oh, that's good.
You're in a running race.
Yeah.
You pass the person who's in second place. What position are you in now?
Second place.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah. On the ball.
You have 13 puppies, all of them but 8 die. How many do you have left?
13 puppies, all of them die.
Ooh. Alright, so your mum has 4 children, right? She names them North, South, East. What's the fourth one?
Oh, now there's got to be a trick to this question. Mr. Griffiths.
Oh, he's too good. You have 7 birds on a wall. You shoot one of them. How many do you have left?
6.
Ooh, try again.
Try again.
So you got 7.
But I reckon this one might be where if you shoot one, the rest will fly away.
She's onto it. You have 13 puppies. All of them but 8 die. How many do you have left?
All of them but 8 die. So I've got 8 left.
What is heavier, a kilogram of cotton or a kilogram of stone?
Same way.
Spell the word top.
T-O-P.
Now say top twice.
Top, top.
Now say it 3 times.
Top, top, top.
Say it 4 times really fast.
Top, 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 top.
What
top.
Happens at a green light?
You stop.
Oh!
No, you go.
Alright, you got 7 birds on a wall and you shoot one. How many are left?
None.
You're in a running race.
I don't run. You know why?
If you're important enough, people will always wait for you.
Yeah, there you go.
How many sides in a decagon?
10.
How many sides in a tetragon?
4.
Yeah. How many sides in a trioctagon?
24?
A trioctagon does not exist.
Oh,
there's
doesn't
no such thing.
Aww.
Oh, we've got you.
How did I know that?
What's the capital of Australia, Melbourne or Sydney?
It's Canberra, isn't it?
So you've got 13 puppies.
Yes.
All of them but 8 die. How many are left?
All of them but 8 die. There would be 5.
So there's a plane flying.
Yep.
It crashes into no man's land. 20 people on the plane, 14 are killed. It crashes into no man's land, and where do they bury the survivors?
14 are killed out of 20.
Yeah.
Where do they bury the survivors?
Yeah.
If they're crushed and they're dead, are there survivors? No.
All right, so your mum has 4 children, gives birth to 4 children.
Mm-hmm.
She names the first one North, second one East, third one South. What is the fourth kid's name?
That would be me, Legend.
Oh, Legend. So, spell the word top.
As in top, bottom, T-O-P.
Yeah. Now say it twice.
Top, top?
Say it 3 times really quick.
Top, top, top.
Say it 4 times really quick.
This is a riddle or like top, 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 top?
Now say it 5 times really quick.
Top, 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 top.
What do you do with a green line?
You got it.
Alright, spell the word top.
T-H-E-W-O-R-D-T-O-P.
Wait, what?
What is the word top?
Oh. Just like top.
T-O-P.
Now say it twice.
It, it.
Say top twice.
Top twice.
Oh my god.
Just say it twice.
Hit twice.
Say it. No, that's not the
top, 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 top. Yeah. T-O-P, T-O-P.
Top, top is the word.
No, just top, top.
Top, top.
Now say it 3 times.
Top, top, top.
Now say it 4 times really quick.
Top, 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 top.
And what do you do with a green light?
Go.
Oh, he's good, he's good.
That one took way longer than that.
Good one, shit one, medium one. No, this one didn't.
Oh, rumble! Can't stir my basket.
Mr. Epson, do you have any favourite moments about your level?
It would have to be the year 7 of 2009, I think it was. 7H, I was their TLC teacher. We had many a great laugh. There was a little bit of work that went on as well, and it was good times. I will always remember that year. Yeah.
Do you have any advice for our year level before I leave?
Make sure that you always go to the hairdressers when you are sober.
All right then. The final question, the most important one. Will you accept this rose?
Yes, I will, of course. I accept this rose with great honour and
Bring it in.
Sharing the love. Yeah, thank you. Appreciate it.
Yeah. All right. Awesome. All
right. So, what's been your highlight of the last 6 years?
Oh, undoubtedly, teaching your year level in different subject domains, including commerce and business management. But I would say year 11 business 2014 was the highlight.
And ask us any wise words for the departing class of 2015.
All I can say is be good and be good at it, and you're always right until you're wrong.
That's it, the man departs himself.
I'd like to take this opportunity to farewell the class of 2015. I've always thought that in year 12, students will achieve what they deserve. So that means to me that you need to work hard and practice hard. As you can see, I'm in the principal's chair at the moment. So Forbesy, I'm after you.
Yep, so Rod, the year 12s have their final assembly this Friday. Do you have any final words for them as they leave?
Only to say how thankful I am to have actually shared the journey with you. It's been a real pleasure and a real honour to know you all, and as a community, what you've added to the school over the years has been pretty special. And you are one of those year levels that people will remember. But my parting words to you would be to remember that even the mightiest of sharks is helpless in the desert.
Thanks.
To all those Year 12s who throughout the year have pestered us with their negative attitude and whiny voices, I can't do it. I don't want to do it. I can't find my white pen. I have only one thing to say to you, and that is this. Just do it! Find your dreams, grab them, and do it! Good luck out there. All the best.
Hey guys, really happy for you. You know, enjoy the next phase of your life. It's been an honor knowing you, and I hope that you guys have a great life ahead of you. And I look forward to seeing you guys outside of here. See you later.